This lady with the short haircut, what's your name?
Elizabeth.
Huh?
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, you, when I squint my eyes, you look just like my ex-girlfriend. And I mean that as a compliment. She was a beautiful girl on the outside. You're a beautiful lady too. But it really, I thought it was her for a minute. My heart started beating a little bit faster, but not in a good way. But now I'm happy to see it ain't her. But my girlfriend, she broke up with me because I cheated on her. Let me say that again. She broke up with me for no reason. I wanted her back so bad. I know I had did the wrong thing, but I still wanted her back. I called her on a Thursday. I said, "Oh, let's get back together, baby. I miss you. I'm so sorry about what I did." And she said, "Well, we can get back together, but we're going to have to wait until Monday." I said, "Why can't we get back together now, darling? I love you." And she says, "Well, this gentleman friend, and keep in mind we're just friends, has invited me to go on a skiing trip this weekend. And so I think it'd be best if we got back together on Monday." And I said, "Okay." But anyway, we did get back together on Monday. It was wonderful. We went out on a date. We had a nice meal of Bonanza. And then we went back to my trailer. This is a long time ago, but it really happened. We went back to my trailer, and I put on some music, and we started making love, and it was awesome. And while we was making love, and I was having so much fun, I looked down, and she had a hickey on her butt cheek. And it really hurt my feelings, because I wasn't the one that did it. And, but you know, it didn't stop me. But I did get tired of looking at it, so I just flipped her over. Anyway, seriously, it's hard to get over somebody. It takes a long time. I wrote this song 2 years after we broke up.
Take me back to yesterday.
blow me back in town. Those were the days I had it made when you were temporarily forever mine. You were just temporarily forever mine.